to thank you all for coming out tonight. I was kind of joking with the Yankees over there. It's been a while since we've been here, those of you who have had kids in the program for a while, but we're very glad to be back. They don't love singing with masks. I would say the band doesn't love playing with masks, but when you see what they do with their masks, they're really cool over there. But we're very happy to be here, and thank you for coming in, and we're excited that we're streaming this probably around the globe. So we're going to start our concert with our first piece tonight, Stopping by Woods on Snowy Evening, which is, of course, based on the famous Robert Frost poem. Really one of my favorite poets, but kind of about that introspective moment when you're out in nature by yourself. I choose songs for a lot of different reasons. This song was originally scheduled for our Christmas concert, but we thought it still kind of fit. And then I think one of my biggest takeaways from doing this with the choir is wherever they go, these boys will always know the words to the poem, yes? Okay. Please enjoy Stopping by Woods.
Thank you. number one in the charts. They bumped the Beatles and Penny Lane off the top of the charts. I did a little wiki.
And obviously, most of them had never heard the song, but they clearly, truly embraced it,
and I was so proud of them.
Before we do our final piece tonight, I do want to take a moment and recognize our graduating seniors. It's been a journey, and you guys have stuck with it. We've sung through masks. We sang through a global pandemic, and I'm very proud of you. So, Thomas Ramakers, thank you so much.
Was a ship that put to sea, and the name of the ship was a Billy O.T. The wind blew up her bow, dipped down, blow, my bully boys, blow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
They had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
From the bowhead in the water, the whale still came up in color. Across the side, her pounded butter when she died down below.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Was caught, no whale was freed, and the captain's mind was not agreed. But he belonged to the whaleman's creed, she took that ship in tow.
Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line was slacked and tight once more. Our boats were lost, or only four, and still that whale did go.
Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
As far as I've heard, if I stew on, the line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular calls, encourages the captain, crew, and all.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tongue is done, we'll take our leave and go.
And
singers. All right, so obviously Dylan, yay.
Thank you.